Hello and welcome to the Midday Minute. This is the latest update from our newsroom.
Muscat International Airport has made the country proud once again by winning the title of Middle East Leading Airports 2019 at the World Travel Awards. Oman Airports took to their official Twitter account to make the announcement, congratulating the Sultanate for this great achievement. Officials said that we are proud to announce Muscat International Airport as the Middle East Leading Airport in 2019. Congratulations to our beloved country for this honourable achievement, which came due to the efforts of the whole airport family. Opened on March 20, 2018, Muscat International Airport is built over a floor area of approximately 580,000 square meters and has the capacity to serve 20 million passengers per year with an expansion potential of up to four times that number.
For more updates, keep watching Times TV.